This California Assessment Accessibility Resource video is sponsored by the California Department of Education. This video will demonstrate how to access and use science charts, which include the periodic table and reference sheets with formulas. This is a universal tool for the California Assessment of Student Performance and Progress, or CAASPP. For a list of applicable assessments, please refer to the California Assessment Accessibility Resources Matrix by visiting bit.ly/CA_matrix. On the Grade 8 and High School California Science Test, or CAST, science charts are available for use. This includes an embedded periodic table and a formula reference sheet, which provides formulas that a student may use in responding to a test item. These charts are not available on the Grade 5 CAST. The purposes of these reference tools are to signal that students do not need to memorize this information and to ensure that students have equal access to the tools during testing. There are buttons that appear for each science chart when they are available, one for the periodic table and one for the formula reference sheet. Select either button to open a window to display the resource. To move the location of the window so it does not cover the item, select the top of the window and drag it to a different part of the screen. To change the size of the window, select the icon with four arrows pointing outward and drag to expand the window. To expand the window to be full screen, select the icon with two arrows pointing outward. To collapse the window back to its original size, select the icon with two arrows pointing inward. When you are done using the window, select the X icon to close it. Thanks for watching this demonstration video.